EA Sports. It's in the game. Coming up next, it's a heavyweight title fight between the Ghost and Goliath. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight. The Ghost is 23. Goliath is 28. He weighed in at 265 pounds. The reach is identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Saitama Super Arena in Tokyo, Japan. It's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC Heavyweight Champion of the World, Bailey. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the right corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 245 pounds. Fighting out of Lyon, France, presenting the challenger, the Ghost.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
The Ghost, Goliath.
You ready to fight? Ready.
And here we go. The heavyweight title is on the line. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Oh, he's rocked here early. There it is. Got the takedown.
Reverses into full mount.
He's looking to pass here, Joe.
Nice sweep right into half guard.
Bailey going for a submission.
He's looking for the twister here from the bottom. What he wants to do here is push his opponent.
And he's out. Now he goes to side control, Joe.
Full guard.
Oh, beautiful sweep.
It looks like he's going after a rear naked choke. He's out of the choke. Nicely done reversal.
Right to half guard. See if he looks for a knee.
Inside control, tying up that arm, looking for the Kimura.
And now he's out. And they're back to their feet.
Ooh, nice inside leg kick.
Precise jab by the Ghost. He caught him with the head kick.
Nice head kick.
Kick to the midsection.
Body kick, look at that.
And again to the midsection.
The kick lands to the liver. He's hurt bad. He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here.
Flying knee. He lands a head kick.
Oh, very nice.
And he's down.
Hard diving punch. position. Oh, this is not good. Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done. He's in a great position here. He's got full mount.
10 seconds left in round one.
And the submission attempt is interrupted by the bell.
Here's a huge kick that stuns. And here's a liver shot that does some real damage. Here we see an excellent kick, connects flush with perfect timing.
Listen, as soon as the bell rings, I want you to go out there and finish this. He's still hurt, I'm telling you.
Jenny getting a set for round two.
You ready to fight? Ready.
This is round two, and here we go.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Flying knee.
The knee. There's another.
Hey, drop kick him in the face.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. Locked him with that right hand. Wow! Unbelievable! He's out! He's out!
It is all over. Wow!
Gigantic right hand for the KO.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1:11 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout and...